www.thebigfoodshow.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.
Coast to coast, direct from Austin. You're listening to the Alex Jones Broadcasting Network.
Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Well, anyone right of Satan, if you use the left-right false paradigm, is now being connected to the shooters who dressed up like comic book characters. Nobody will talk about that. Why do the people keep dressing up like that when they kill people? Let's go to Roger in Nevada. You're on the air. Go ahead.
Yeah, hi, Alex. I have the Las Vegas Journal newspaper in front of me. And they have right here, it says, two Las Vegas officers, bystanders, slain. It says, shooters in ambush spoke of white supremacy, desire to kill police. And it said in the second paragraph of the newspaper, I'm just going to quote it for you. It said they were showing a Revolutionary War era flag. And what they're trying to do is they're trying to tie this into that all of us, you know, and I think, are guilty. You know, they're trying to accuse all of us who enjoy freedom, you know, and I think. They're trying to spin us off that we're the bad guys, which we're not.
Well, the White House is freaking out about this with Media Matters right now and saying that I said Harry Reid did it. I'm saying he runs that area. He stands to gain. He's been involved in Fast and Furious. I think they are suspects. In bare minimum, like we find out with this last shooter out in California, knowing something was going on and doing nothing. I mean, this is the opportune timing of this. If a group staged false flags before, then they're suspects in every new event. It's that simple, basic criminology. That's all I have to say. Good points. Roger. Jerry in Georgia, you're on the air.
Hey, Alex, I told them that if you go to these guys' hometown newspaper, the Lafayette newspaper, it's got the guy's whole rap sheet. He's been up for drug charges, criminal recklessness, battery charges, battery
restraining. No, I know. I've seen it. He fits the M.O. of an informant sent to the Bundy Ranch and then set up in a drill. Go ahead.
Well, no, my point is, instead of the headline saying violent ex-felon drug dealer shoots two cops, they skew the headline to what they want it to say.
Oh, I agree. And we need to get a big article out exposing all this. I mean, are police to blame for Dorner?
And Alex, if you Google Chicago weekend shootings, there were 30 shootings with 3 dead in Chicago this weekend.
Hey, that's a good point. 30 dead in Chicago shootings. Media ignores to blame Vegas on Tea Party. There's your headline right there.
All you have to do is Google the major cities where there are strict gun laws. Every Monday, they have the weekend shooting tally. And it's like, but this is something they can use, so it's got national news.
No, exactly. Yep, there is the NBC headline, Chicago, 30 shot, 4 fatally in weekend Chicago violence. But because that's gang-related, oh, it's a non-issue, you can't blame Alex Jones. But, oh, my gosh, we got a guy in a clown outfit. It must be Alex Jones's fault. I mean, I'm getting so sick of this. And I've caught him before planting stuff and making stuff up. I don't know if that's the case here. But, I mean, you know, we reach 20 million people a week. There are going to be some bad people that listen. But my gut tells me this stinks. I mean, CJ, give me your honest opinion in there. I mean, does this smell to you?
It smells a little bit, but, you know, somebody going nuts, it's a little plausible. But like you said before, if
should we arrest all police, though, because Dorner would kill people?
Sure, why not? We've got jails big enough.
Yeah, I think that's the answer. Because, I mean, any way you slice it, it's the sick culture. And a guy that was institutionalized the whole time. All right,
adults,
thank you.
Adults dressing up like comic book characters. Again,
Paul, what do you think? Exactly, it's the culture. Paul in California, what do you think? Real fast.
I just want to say this whole thing was sick, and it's set up. It looked like it's set up. And, hello?
No, I'm listening to you, brother.
Sorry. All I can say is all these other alternative news medias that online or whatever are going to be calling for a raw story, like you said earlier. I looked at the story, had your name on it, Ron Paul's name on it. And they said this guy had, they put a Gadsden flag on the cops. I find that suspect at all. And all these other alternative media is going to be quiet.
Oh, yeah.
It
just reeks of frame up. It reeks of frame up. Unbelievable.
I don't know what it is. Ralph just won't pay any attention to me. When he comes home from work, all he ever does is play video games and go to sleep. It's like I don't even exist.
Oh, Betty, that's just awful.
Does this seem familiar? If the answer to this question is yes, then listen carefully. Toxic pesticides, GMO foods and additives, BPA plastics, contaminants.
The worst be possible.
Prime directive, discredit Alex Jones.
Jones is the wildly popular conspiracy theorist.
A popular conspiracy theory talk show called InfoWars.
Alex Jones.